Programmer Matt, and this is the second part of my Condor Longfellow shotgun time lapse. This is the final part, and if you want me to do a tutorial on how I make this, how I render it, how I do all the stuff that I do, if you enjoyed this, please put in the comments down below that you want to see more, and I hope you enjoy the rest of this video.